Good evening, everybody. I'm Phoebe Snow, and welcome back to Phasmophobia. So we're going to do some Camp Woodwind here. I'm on my, well, not my, but a custom mode that my brother came up with that I only tweaked slightly. I turned the player speed down to 75% instead of the full 100%. So this gives 5.66 times the rewards. So we are going to go through this and see what happens. It's probably going to be bad, but you know what? That's fine. I don't care. And I can't sprint. That's fine. Come on, there we go. Right. Immediately go for the generator. Those lights are on. Now we just start looking. Not here. Is it going down? No. Not here. But I didn't check the bathroom. Is it here? Nope. I can never do these right. There we go. Did I check this one yet? Wait, was it going down? Oh, I just heard something. What was that? Oh, wait, is it right here? Yeah, right here. Okay. Oops. All right, give me the second crucifix, the EMF reader, or no, the talkie box, and the EMF reader. What's my sanity at right now? 87, okay. Turn the light off for a second. Oh. That light is on. How do I turn this light off? I forget. Is this it? No, that's not it. How do I turn those lights off? Are you here? I need to turn those lights off for the spirit box. But how do I turn them off? Are you here? What do you want? Give us a sign. Where are you? Take a UV light with me, dots projector, and... oh, video camera for ghost orbs. That's a ghost orb. That is a ghost orb. Oh. Okay, EMF2. Are you here? Where is it? It was like right here. Oh, okay. How do I turn these fucking lights off? Just touched a door. It just touched a door. Was it in here? Yeah. Alright, no ultraviolet. Where'd the book go? It threw the book. Because it was next to one of the crucifixes. Oh, there it is. This is a... Alright, no freezing temps. But it's throwing around a lot of stuff. Where did I put the video camera? That is EMF level 4. And it's already trying to hunt. What's my sanity? Oh my god. Am I cursed? Is Maroi one of the options? No. If I turn ultraviolet back on, no, it's not one of the options. Afraid to go back in there, but okay, no freezing temps. Okay, so I'm willing to rule out freezing temps, which unfortunately does not take Raiju out of the picture. I still have left. I wonder if it's a mare. If it is a mare and I go in there right now, I'm dead. It keeps throwing stuff. I don't think it was EMF 5. I'm leaning towards Mare. We're gonna try this. Cause I don't want to risk going back in there and dying and losing all the equipment. Like I'll burn around to save money. Oh, I was a Yurei.
I've got some jobs ready for you.
Damn it. So what would a year A have been? Ghost orb, freezing temps, and dots. Okay, so if I just waited for the dots, it probably would have shown up. Okay. Fine. No, you haven't obtained reports of a cursed object, because I have cursed objects turned off. Check around here again. Oh. Yeah, it's here again. Well, that's handy. Can you stop? Alright. Dots, video camera, EMF. Oh no, ghost orbs first. Huh. Interesting. And then it goes to orbs over there. No. I'm going to bring the thermometer over here. Cold over here too. Oh, we have ghost writing. Okay. Ghost writing. Punch the microphone. Okay, it's talkie box. And grab a UV light, and we grab the second crucifix. How's my sanity? 83. Okay. Cool. So I know if it tries a hunt, like, almost immediately. Then we got a demon on our hands. Are you here? What do you want? Oop. Hey, ultraviolet. EMF level 3. No freezing temps. Alright, let's go back and reassess here. Okay, I'm under 80%, which means a demon technically has the chance to start hunting. So it's either a Myling, which would be EMF level 5, a Poltergeist, which would be Spirit Box, or a Demon, which would be Freezing Temps. I'm gonna rule out Demon because it hasn't started hunting yet. So it's either going to be what it is, a free or Spirit Box or EMF 5, okay. Wait, has it tried to hunt already? Oh, no, okay. EMF 03, okay. I'm gonna turn the generator off for just a second. Are you here? Where are you? Give us a sign. What do you want? What do you want? Are you here? Are you here? Are you here? What do you want? That is a hunt. What is my sanity at? To where it dropped that low. We're still about 50%. It's a demon. Out. Out. Or no, wait, can a myling hunt under 60? Hey, it was a demon. Okay. Whew. I got scared there for a second. Alright. Give me the muns. Ooh, level 3 video camera. Excellent. Alright, let's go to the shop. Let's go to the mall. I don't know why I'm upgrading this because I'm not going to use it, but... I don't like the level 3 DOTS projector, and as you can see, I still use the level 1 thermometer, but, you know, it's whatever. Okay, so that's going to be this episode of Phasmophobia. I hope you enjoyed that. If you did enjoy this video, please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one.